That's a great. And the other line with a backhand. Another one of those from Gasparian. Slice that was from Mladenovic. 11 winners already for Gasparian. And she makes that, does Mladenovic. To win the point a couple of times, but does so Gasparian. Another terrific rally. Gasparian with a break chance. This time. And fittingly with a big drop. First net foray. Oh, wow. And that's the perfect start for Mladenovic. An even bigger advantage now. Well, that was some set of tennis between Gasparian and Mladenovic. But in the end, it is the number 7 seed who takes it in the tiebreak. 7-6. And this is how she started in the first set, Gasparian. Crushing those balls and getting her reward in the end, Gasparian. Another monstrous return. He continues to light it up in this second set. It has a 4-love advantage. Puts it away, and an even louder come on from Gasparian. Outstanding first serve. Wasn't an ace, but almost as good. Good reply from Margarita Gasparian in the second set after losing that tough opener. She has forced a decider by taking the second set. That is cleverly done. That was well, as soon as tried it once before. Three match points. Well, shame that it ends on a double fault. But the end result is a three-set win for Margarita Gasparian. After they just met in Lyon, and Modenovic won that one. It's the wild card who prevails in St. Petersburg. Final score 6-7, 6-1, 6-1.